The second day of the Glimpses of Sadashivam happened. Swamiji started with a Q&A session where he answered many questions related to the Matrix and to the space beyond the Matrix. It was followed by a manifesting power session with the Balasins, and Swamiji concluded with the second glimpse of Sadashivam. Later on, Kar Seva happened around the banyan tree. People gathered and continued to work on preparing the ground for Sadashiva's golden temple. Kalpataru program is available live on Nityananda TV at 6:30 a.m., 5 p.m. and 6 p.m. People can call and ask their questions and get answers. A guest was invited in the show and she shared her experience with Swamiji and shared how Swamiji helped her to get out of her financial difficulties. IA volunteering is happening and has been blessed with materialization on Vibhuti in the hall where the volunteers gathered and do their work. Nityananda Guru Natham Bhaje.